Good morning, judges, teachers, and parents. My name is Duncan. Tick, 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 goes a clock on the wall as I sit anxiously waiting in the reception room for my turn with a scary man in a white coat. This is what I imagine him to look like. I see my mom sitting next to me, sipping on a cappuccino. She doesn't seem to be worried at all. I feel the sweat drops running down my forehead. My eyes start to twitch. In the room next door, I hear the sound of drilling and the sound of vacuum cleaners sucking up all of the screams. At that point, I only had two options. Either I put my life in the hands of the monster who is clearly using machines to inflict severe pain, or I embarrass my mom, run away, and face her fury when I get home. If you knew my mom, you'd have picked the first option, but I couldn't. So I got up, went to the door, but then the lady behind the desk said, "Duncan Bonamaba, it's your turn." I walked into the room and came face to face with the scary man in a white coat, the dentist. Let's just say I'll never forget to brush my teeth ever again. Thank you.